glasses.
Chapter is long, man. I said that about the chapter prior to it. I'll play some of it. Wanna rock and roll all night. No, it's not that song.
That sounded close.
You have to stay with me. There's no other way.
Hey, Joseph, you still with me?
Probably creative mode.
Sebastian, you ever had the urge to just jump? When you're on a high place, or the subway rolls by. Imagine if you had that urge for a minute straight, then 2 minutes.
You fought it off 3 times now, Joseph. You're learning to stop it.
You're not listening. I'm not worried about stopping it, Seb. I'm worried about not wanting to stop it. Some part of me wants to turn. I don't know why, and I can't reason it away. It's deeper than that.
Yo, that I love my main character's hair. It's like his man has some nice hair.
And it's getting stronger.
Maybe you are, Scott. I thought about that.
Hold on.
And you know what? There's nothing wrong with that, Tyreek. It's my opinion. It's not a free country anymore. It's not a free country anymore. I can't say what's on my mind. I can't share what I was raised on. Yo, this main boss character, he's strong as shit. This man knows telekinesis. This man can create creatures to attack me. He's on some shit. Yeah. I have to say, like, I'm on chapter 7, and I still don't know what's going on. Yeah. The levels are varied and all different, but they are a tad bit long in my opinion.
You
I'd better start searching for my partners.
It's like Resident Evil 4 meets Deadly Premonition. I'm tired of slow pump action shotguns. Bless you. Oh, that was a pretty wet one. What just happened? What is that? James no likey, I don't like this. Deal with me. Oh. Boy. So, Tyree, so when are we going to World of Beer, man? When you're back in town, man.
Looks loose.
Old lithograph. Metallic pounding. I don't like the sound of that. Oh.
Oh shit.
That looks bad. Perfect. Get saved.
The worrying.
Workmen preparing collapse floor discover man-made.
I see.
All right, I'm gonna make something here, and then I'll save and stop. And say that. I'm sure there's nothing wrong with the Minecraft physics. It's probably just us. I mean, they made the game perfect, right? So, what do we know, right? By saying it. Don't see the problem, Scott. Wasn't his hair, wasn't it always pink? Nah, I'm, actually, no, he's right, it is green. Exactly. Alright, so I'm done playing Evil Within for today. I played a lot, Tyreek. I played all of Chapter 4, 5, 6, and 7. Well, not 7, but I'm on 7. But 4, 5, and 6. That was a lot, man. I must retire Sebastian has to sleep. Good night, Sebastian. Good night.